Lindsay, it's Michael from the Red Chair Diaries in Bedford, Nova Scotia. I just came across your channel when I was over at Chris's Mr. Ramon. And, you know, it doesn't matter to me if I win. I just like to tell you what I think, because I thought that was a good question, or three good questions. So let me try to remember them now. I am in my 50s and I don't remember everything anymore. My favorite vampire character, bar none, is Miriam from The Hunger. Now, I read the book several years before the movie. I was a bookseller, so I came across these things early. And the book and the movie do diverge in several areas, but she's such a cool character in either version, and of course as epitomized by Catherine Deneuve. And then when she's having, you know, her liaison with Susan Sarandon, to that wonderful music by Lakme, or is Lakme the name of the opera? I don't know, whatever. Anyway, it's so sensuous, it's so beautiful. And then the counterpoint of it is that you've got all these decrepit undead in boxes in the attic. Oh my God, it's just too much. And I and my friends like that movie so much. I actually have a huge wall poster of the French title, Les Predateurs. And when I had some friends that were in Paris, I had them look for it, you know. And it is so big, it has got to be, oh my God, it's a good 6 feet by 4, something like that. If it's 5 by 3, I'd be surprised it was that small. I actually think it's 6 by 4. And I have it mounted on, I forget what they used to call it when they used to kind of dry mount them on a piece of wood or something like that. So I should send you a picture of it, because it's really quite wonderful. You had another one about what book we'd like to see turned into a movie. And that would be my two favorite novels. One is Good Times, Bad Times by James Kirkwood, which I read, I think, in 1972, and read two or three times since then, and pressed copies upon many people. The other one would be Andrew Holleran's Dancer from the Dance, a groundbreaking literary gay novel from 1978, and I've read that three or four times. So those are the ones I'd like to see turned into movies. Because and Dancer from the Dance is all about the party scene, the gay scene in New York in the 70s, maybe even the earlier 70s, before, you know, we all knew about AIDS. So it's a completely different environment. And it's one that I know, you know, from a smaller city, mind you, but, you know, it's a life that I led in certain degree, but and not as much as the characters in the book. And what was the other one you had in there? Movie from book, character. I don't remember the second one now, and I'm too far gone in this to go back at this point. So this is it for now, and if I think about the other one, I'll probably do a text comment, but it's getting late. It's like 9:45 here on a Thursday night, so I better stop. I haven't had supper yet. Anyway, nice to meet you. Michael from the Red Chair Diaries. Good luck with your contest.